I don't know if I'm not up to date on the Maleah Davis case. I've watched a lot of the mother's interviews. I'm not really here for open discussion on Maleah Davis. Rest in peace. But let's talk about the elephant in the room, which is this picture. Out of all the pictures you decided to choose to put as her obituary, you chose a picture with her eye covered. Let's talk about that. I spent too much of my time on other cases. This, to me, right here, is just not good. Let me know your thoughts.